Welcome to Our Daily Health. Scabies, 13 natural cures for scabies. Are you suffering from an intensely itchy red rash that worsens at night? It might be scabies, caused by mites called Sarcoptes scabiae. These microscopic mites burrow into your skin and lay eggs. The eggs then hatch and move under the skin, causing the infection. This infection can't resolve on its own, and it's very contagious. According to the World Health Organization, this skin disease occurs worldwide, but it's more common in tropical countries and densely populated areas. Many medicines have side effects, and you can develop resistance if you don't respond to them. However, natural remedies can help you alleviate this problem. Scabies, 13 natural cures for scabies. Number 1. Aloe vera. Aloe vera is prominent for its soothing effects on the skin, more so on sunburn, psoriasis, and eczema. One study has shown that aloe vera is effective in alleviating the rash. It further notes that it's more effective than benzoyl benzoate, a prescription medicine for this condition. You will find aloe vera gel from a food store, but ensure you buy natural gel. Or, if you have the plant in your garden, pluck a few leaves, extract the juice, and apply it to your skin. Use it until the problem resolves. Number 2. Neem oil. Often found in various colors, neem oil is an ancient natural remedy used for various ailments. The oil has antiseptic, antifungal, and antipyretic components that make it a perfect natural remedy for this skin infection. To use it, dab a cloth with the oil and apply it to your skin. Then, rinse it after 30 minutes. Follow this routine twice daily until the infection clears. Number 3. Tea tree oil. Another stellar remedy for scabies is tea tree oil. In 2016, the American Journal of Tropical Medicine and Hygiene found that the oil is potent in fighting skin infestations. Moreover, it clears other parasitic infections such as head lice and white flies. Tea tree oil has anti-inflammatory properties. It also has antipruritic, relieves itching, a acaricidal, kills mites, and antibacterial components. To use it, mix 1/2 ounce of coconut oil in 5 drops of pure tea tree oil. Apply it 2 times daily for 7 days. Number 4. Hydrogen peroxide and borax. When combined, borax and hydrogen peroxide form an effective solution for this skin infestation. Borax is a natural fungicide and insecticide, and hydrogen peroxide is an antibacterial agent. These two chemicals destroy the mites and reduce the chances of a secondary infection. Fill your bathtub with lukewarm water, then mix 1 cup of hydrogen peroxide and 2 cups of borax. Soak yourself in the bathtub for 15 minutes. Take this bath once a day, and your infection should clear within 3 weeks. Number 5. Turmeric. Turmeric has potent medicinal properties. The antibacterial and anti-inflammatory properties in it wreck the mites and prevent secondary infections. Use this by mixing 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder in 5 drops of neem oil to make a smooth mixture. Then apply it to the affected areas and leave it for an hour. After, wipe off with a damp towel and then take a shower. Use this remedy twice daily. If you are enjoying this video, then please like, comment, share, and subscribe to Our Daily Health. Number 6. Clove oil. Clove oil has antiseptic, antimicrobial, and antioxidant properties that make it a potent remedy for this skin infection. But wait, it's also insecticidal, meaning it'll destroy Sarcoptes scabiae mites. One 2010 study found clove oil to be effective in treating this condition and preventing reinfection. Mix 2 drops of clove oil with 1 tablespoon of nutmeg essential oil. Apply the mixture to the problematic areas using a cotton ball. Use it daily for 3 weeks. Number 7. Bitter gourd. Despite the bitterness of this vegetable, it's an excellent remedy for this infection. It is rich in vitamin C and B, minerals such as magnesium, phosphorus, and zinc. What's more, it has anti-inflammatory and antimicrobial properties. Slice the vegetable into thin slices and then blend it. Extract the juice from the mash by pressing it into a sieve. Drink the juice every day. You can add lemon juice to neutralize the bitterness. After a week, the itchy infection will be gone. Number 8. Cayenne pepper. You're probably wondering how this spice will ease your infection, but according to a PubMed.gov study, cayenne has capsaicin that desensitizes the skin, alleviating pain and itchiness associated with the infection. Capsaicin-based creams are available in pharmacies and food stores. Purchase one and use it as prescribed to clear the infection. Number 9. Rosemary. Rosemary, Rosmarinus officinalis, is also an excellent herb you can use. It has cineol and alpha-pinene, potent terpenoids with anti-inflammatory and antimicrobial compounds. These properties prevent secondary infections and control itchiness and pain. Furthermore, it has camphor, a compound that makes your skin inhospitable for the mites. Prepare rosemary tea by simmering the leaves in boiling water. Let it cool, and then apply the solution to the affected parts of your body using cotton balls. Use it up to 3 times a day to alleviate the infection. Number 10. Use white vinegar or apple cider vinegar. White vinegar and apple cider vinegar changes your skin's pH, making it inhospitable for the mites. By so doing, the infection clears quickly. To use this approach, mix 5 tablespoons of ACV or white vinegar in water. Then, use cotton balls to dab the mixture on the affected parts. Let it rest for 30 minutes and then rinse with lukewarm water. For best results, use it 3 times every day for 2 weeks. Number 11. Lavender oil. This gentle, fragrant essential oil also helps alleviate this bothersome skin rash. Are you wondering how? Here's the thing. Lavender oil has anti-parasitic properties that remove the mites from your skin and reduce skin irritation. To reap its benefits, add 5 drops of the oil to your bathing water, preferably a bathtub. Then, soak yourself inside and relax for 15 minutes to eradicate the mites. Follow this routine every day until your symptoms clear. Number 12. Onion. Yes, onion. This humble vegetable will help you clear that parasitic infection. This is because onions have quercetin, a natural analgesic, and organosulfur compounds that destroy mites. Chop onions into small pieces and then put them in a bowl and add salt. Allow them to rest for a few minutes, then apply the resulting juice to your affected areas using a cotton ball. Repeat these steps until symptoms clear. Number 13. Bush tea. Bush tea, Lipia multiflora, is widely used for medical purposes. The tea has a compound called permethrin, which alleviates the itchy rash. Additionally, it has antiviral and anti-inflammatory properties that prevent reinfection. You can buy bush tea in food stores. To use it, simmer dried bush leaves in a cup of boiling water. After 10 minutes, strain the tea, add a tablespoon of honey, and drink it 3 times a day. Bottom line. Scabies is a severe skin infection that can't clear on its own. Therefore, you'll need to look for a solution. These natural cures clear the infection. However, it would be best to consult your doctor from time to time to determine whether the infection is clearing. If not, your doctor will advise on proper medicine to alleviate it and regain your healthy skin. Which of these natural cures for scabies do you like best? Comment your answer below. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more health and wellness topics, please subscribe to Our Daily Health.